inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
Teams with a concussion after a glove punch from Wayne Simmons 10 days ago. There's a loose puck in front score, and the Leafs have the icebreaker. Move across to Marincin, and this shot banks off the defenseman in front of the net right there, off of Dan Girardi, off of Parenteau's left foot, and it's in the net. It looks like they're going to take a quick, brief look at it, but Parenteau doesn't kick this in, and
it is a good goal. And P.A. Parenteau has his 15th of the year.